मेसी मेसी मेसी, हो माई गॉड, एम आई ड्रीमिंग और व्हाट? गाइज, मेसीज ट्रांसफर न्यूजेस आर फ्लोटिंग लाइक हेल इन द ट्रांसफर मार्केट. हेलो गाइज, दिस इज लेट्स अड्डा एंड वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल. इफ यू रिमेंबर, इन माई प्रीवियस वीडियो आफ्टर बार्सिलोनाज ह्यूमिलेशन अगेंस्ट बायर्न म्यूनिक, आई हैव मेंशनड अबाउट मेसी हु कुड थिंक ऑफ हिज ट्रांसफर फ्रॉम बार्सिलोना टू अदर बिग क्लब. बट ऑनेस्टली, इट्स हार्ड टू बिलीव इट कुड हैपन इन रियलिटी. As per the source, Messi himself requested for his transfer by sending a fax to the club management. But there are lot of assumptions behind this big decision. Maybe Messi is unhappy with the club's hierarchy and performance in recent season. And club's 8-2 defeat to Bayern Munich in the Champions League quarterfinal was the final straw. Some are saying Messi's friend and his teammate Luis Suarez may be the reason. Barcelona's new manager Koeman will not see Suarez at Barcelona squad in next season. Guys, these are the rumors are floating in the market. No official announcement about Messi's transfer has been made yet. But guys, I am very excited about Messi's transfer. Being a EPL lover, I sincerely want Messi to come England and play for any EPL club wherever he wants to play. No doubt, any club in Europe, not in Europe guys, rather you can say in world, surely would jump at the opportunity to recruit Messi in their squad. So guys, let's talk about some potential clubs in Europe who could think of Messi in their squad. Before discussing this, I would like to request you all, please subscribe my channel and click the bell icon for further notification. In my potential list, Manchester City's name would come first because of City's manager Pep Guardiola, who is former coach of Messi. Pep will be delighted to have the legend in his squad. And guys, you all know Manchester City are one of the few clubs have capability to include Messi in their squad. After getting Messi, Manchester City could be the winner of Champions League in next season. You never know guys. In my list, PSG will be the next after City. Friends, there is no doubt, like City, PSG is also capable to grab Messi in their squad. As you all know, PSG just missed the Champions League in this season after loss to Bayern Munich in final match. Along with Mbappe, Neymar, Di Maria. Guys, Messi's inclusion in PSG squad would dream come true for them, isn't it? In next, I would like to include Inter Milan's name. Yes, they are also in the race guys. Please don't underestimate them. Cristiano Ronaldo, who joined at Juventus in last season, now surprisingly, Messi could join at Inter Milan to resume their rivalry from La Liga to Serie A. But financially, Inter Milan is not that strong as City or PSG. So in my opinion, Messi to Inter Milan is quite tough considering Messi's transfer fees and his weekly wages. In my list, I would definitely include Manchester United's name, not because of my love and affection towards the club, rather Manchester United needs a legend like Messi. Guys, don't you think being a one of the rich club in world, Manchester United could think of Messi? As you know, Jadon Sancho's hope is almost over for this coming season. Although, I am not giving up over Sancho. If Manchester United will get Messi, I would be the happiest person in the world. So guys, in this race, other teams might be face a serious competition from Manchester United. Mark my word. The Glazer family, when they go big, they go really big. Seriously? Excuse me guys, if I'm saying anything wrong. Guys, now your turn. I'm sure you are also so excited about Messi's transfer. In which club you want to see Messi in this coming season? Please share your comment guys. For other potential transfer rumors, I would like to request you all, please click on above I button. That's all for today guys. If you like my video, please do like, share and do not forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching my video.